It really was unbelievable. I was watching the first 45 minutes because after that we had to play against Real Madrid, so I couldn't see when Liverpool scored the other 6 goals. But of course, I understand immediately what will happen in Manchester United. There's so rivalry between Liverpool and Manchester that you have so amount of goals, well, it will not be easy for them. But, well, I am a Manchester City fan also. So I was not very sad about what happened.